illustration of this exercise is an exercise called the Birth of Consciousness. There are five phases to this exercise. The first phase is called sleeping with the eyes closed. And it's the way we begin every day. Second phase, sleeping with the eyes open. Third phase, called seeing and not understanding. Those of us who teach for a living are quite familiar with this one. And the next phase is seeing and understanding. My scalp tightens, the spine lengthens, and the next phase is to walk forward and act upon what I understand. And then as the day wears along and I get a little tireder, as my life wears along and I get a little older, back to seeing and not understanding. Sleeping with the eyes closed, etc. These are beautiful technical designs of a certain category of cruise technique, which is called mobile statuary. I want to end as I began. I am writing for myself and strangers, and I'd like to show one little snippet of a simple thing and see if now, after this work demonstration, you can see where the movements are coming. Thank you very much for the words of our lecturer last night, not being blocked so that I felt parallel electrical current running. Thank you.